Hello everyone, let's study when to use 대 and 돼. It's very simple. Use 대 when you can say 대어. So put 어 after 대. And if this is possible, you can always shorten this into this. "나는 수학이 되니." So this 되니 cannot be said like 되오니. So this should be always 되니. "코딩도 된다." This 되다 means no. I know mathematics and I also know computer coding. "시간은 되나 마음이 안 되니 어쩔 수 없어요." 되나. "나" means but. "시간은 되나" means time is available, but my mind is not available. 안 되니? I have no other way. 입사가 되기는 하되 추가 서류가 있어야 됩니다. 되기는 하되 입사가 되기는, you are admitted, you are employed. This day is but. So after verb, and you take doubt and put there, this is but. You are employed, but 있어야 되다, 야 되다 is should, must. There should be additional documents. 정중히 여쭤보았으되, you also have 대 here. You put 으되 because this 앗 has bottom consonant. 정중히 is respectfully. I ask them. 차가운 시선만이 되돌아왔다. This 대 is contrarily. Contrarily, cold appearance returned. They showed cold face to me. 나는 왜 이런 실수를 되풀이할까? This day means again. 왜 이런 실, why this kind of mistake I repeatedly commit? 고구마는 껍질 채로 드셔도 됩니다. So, 도 되다 is okay. 드셔도 됩니다. Sweet potato, 껍질 채로. Many, many people say 껍질 채. It should be written like this. 채. I also made this mistake. Because it sound 채, I also put here like 채. But this 채 is not accepted as standard Korean. 고구마는 껍질 채로 드셔도 됩니다. 문을 열어둔 채, this 채 is attendant circumstance. 가셔도 된다, 도 되다. Go 했잖아요, didn't I say? You can go out. With the door kept open. Now here we have 대. This 대 comes from 대어. This is shortened into 대. And this 대라 comes from 대어라. And this 됐다 comes from 되었다. And this 대요 comes from 대어요. And this 됐습니다 comes from 되었습니다. So you see here, 어. So when you can have 어 after 대, you can shorten this into 대, 되라, 됐다. 되요 됐습니다. 미안하다. I am sorry. 내일은 시간이 안 돼. This 안 되어. 안 되어요. 안 되었어. This is not polite style. I am not available tomorrow. 지금은 겨울이 되어. Now it is winter. 눈이 많이 와요. The snow comes much. 길이 미끄러웠어. The road is slippery. 조심해야 됐다. 야 됐다. Should. So this is 되었다. Because the road was slippery, I had to be careful. 저는 술이 안 되었어. Can be shortened like 됐어. 편합니다. Because I don't know how to drink alcohol, I'm comfortable. 선생님의 자세한 설명으로. 이해하게 됐습니다. 게 되었다. be led to. by teachers. 자세한 설명. explanation in detail. 으로. with that explanation in detail. I was led to understand it. So today we studied when to use they and they. And we also learned old meanings of 되다. And then even though this is written like 제, but a lot of people say 체, when this 제 means including 통째, but we say 통째로. So 통째 means including everything. So 감자를 통째로 먹습니다. We eat potato including everything, even the peel. Thank you very much.